did not kill her. Can somebody call my phone?
I'll call it.
Who is this?
This is Jaden.
You tell your mom she looks beautiful.
Okay, bye, you guys.
Bye.
I just want to make sure that we have everything exactly right.
Let's get started.
Are you aware that Carolyn Williams was murdered?
When was the last time you were in Carolyn's apartment?
We had cases together. Sometimes we would work after hours at her apartment.
Your fingerprints were found in her bedroom.
Were you and Carolyn romantically involved?
My suspect. Because I did not kill her.
You were there, night of. You better get yourself an attorney.
If you're arrested.
There's not an if. I will be arrested. They're gonna see that I was obsessed with her. I was basically stalking her.
You know the night she was killed, he texted her 30 times.
30 times.
This is the darkest hour of my life. But you and I will fight to save her family.
We need a credible alternative to me.
She was tied up like a prior victim. Carol and I worked that case together.
You're saying that we put an innocent man behind bars.
You're desperate. Are you a suspect?
I did not kill her. You really think that I killed Carol?
It's a question everyone's asking.
I am not a liar.
Well, you are.
I lied about the affair, but I didn't kill her.
Does your wife think you're guilty?
You know me.
Did you strike Carolyn?
Your DNA was found at the scene. They could put you away forever.
Is there something else?
I did not kill her. I'm sick! They have no case, so they're trying to free me.
Nobody is above the law.
I didn't kill her. I don't know how many times I have to say this. I did not kill her.
I did not kill her.
I did not kill her.
Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God?